The Sports Analytics program at Falk College is the first of its kind in the country. The program consists of skills in mathematics, computers, in communications, in business, and in foreign language.
I just knew right away that if I got in, that you know, this was the place that I wanted to be.
Sport analytics is relatively new. It's definitely changed the sports industry. Sport analytics really, in our view, has two specific components. One is player performance and how that relates to a team. What leads to successful athletes, what leads to successful franchises, what makes teams win.
One of the main things that I do at Syracuse is I work for the basketball team. Now you're not just a fan, now you're doing things to try to help the team win. It's a dream come true.
The other side is more pure business side, to be able to try to identify why people come to games, why they watch one game on television as opposed to another game on television, why some people buy concessions at the game and some people do not. All of those things are data-driven questions that we try to get in sport analytics.
Students, especially in the analytics program, have an opportunity to create their own research, develop their own area of expertise that they want to focus their career on, and they're supported by the faculty in our analytics program.
Well, the students go into and practice in what they will eventually be professionally placed in. So they are practicing in their work sites while they're in college. It's an excellent way of learning.
Our Milton Conrad Sport Technology Center gives our analytics students the opportunity to use the most state-of-the-art analytical software and also video opportunities to download different types of statistical information that they can use in their research.
We've teamed up with Edge 10 that provides data warehouse for a lot of different things that are tracked in sports, and our students get a chance to be able to use that data about player performance, about player health, about players' attitudes in terms of how they feel. It just involves somebody coming up with an idea of how they think they can improve things by being able to measure it.
Some of our students have published in academic journals. They've presented at national conferences and international symposiums.
Just in terms of what I've done research-wise, if I was anywhere else, I don't know if I would have really challenged myself to do some of the things that I have done.
To be an undergraduate student and being able to get that expertise and that experience is a tremendous accomplishment and one that bodes well when it comes time to be employed.
This university, they give so many options. If you're interested in football, there's a football analytics club. If you're interested in basketball, there's a basketball analytics club. Baseball, baseball analytics club.
So partially through the clubs and partially through the classroom, you get exposure to be able to use real-world data that's coming from the actual world of sports. So we really focus on trying to be able to establish those skills so that not just today, but into the future, people that are looking to hire people around numbers and analytics are going to be looking for our students.
When I'm working in sports, it doesn't really feel like a job. I just really enjoy doing it. So that's what really most excites me. The analytics program here is something that will provide you with skills to help you go into an industry that's growing to distinguish yourself coming out of college. It just provided me with an opportunity that I couldn't have got anywhere else.